I'd written the script in high school called There's Nothing Out There. It took me like 5 days, and it was really just an exercise to see how long it would take to write a low budget teen exploitation horror film. And that's when I added the character Mike, who'd seen every horror film on video and knew the warnings and rules, because I couldn't do it straight. I needed to make fun of all the bad horror films out there, but without making fun of the genre. That was the key.